De organisatie International Creative Women helpt expatvrouwen door hun zelfgemaakte producten te verkopen. De vrouwen doen met hun winkel deze maand ook mee aan de Dutch Design Week.
We have Nicole and she's from Bulgaria and she does this kind of items. And we have women, she's from Romania and she's a watercolor artist, so she sells here her prints.
Vrouwen die vanuit India, Brazilië of Roemenië zijn geëmigreerd naar Eindhoven omdat hun man hier een baan heeft, hebben het niet altijd makkelijk. In het begin lijkt het één grote vakantie, maar daar komt meestal vrij snel een einde aan.
We became more and more isolated. And we cannot establish meaningful relationships. And it's all like the mourning of all the things that we left behind. Family, friends, support networks, our careers. And once we wake up and then we are the wife of somebody instead of ourselves.
Daarom biedt de organisatie de mogelijkheid om creaties van de vrouwen te verkopen. Samen vormen ze een bonte collectie duurzame producten in een winkeltje achter het Stratum Zeind.
My project is a zero waste overall. I started sewing last year and I work with organic fabrics. So it's biodegradable. Also the buttons, they are made of seeds.
All these fabrics are either dyed or printed using a natural dye material or leaves, real leaves and flowers.
All from Eindhoven?
Yes, all from Eindhoven.
De winkel doet met een expositie van 10 projecten mee aan de Dutch Design Week.
Does it fit into the concept of the Dutch Design Week, you think?
Yes, well, many of them are designers, or like me, I'm an architect, but other ladies are also engineers and they are super creative, or they change the career for something creative. And I think it's part of the social design we are doing here.
Qua impact doen ze het sowieso goed. De expertvrouwen zijn hartstikke blij met hun creative community.
They have provided us a place to come together, all the support that we need, all the friendship and everything that is necessary for you to adapt when you come to a different country. And it really feels great to be together with all the women from all different backgrounds. It's very enriching.
I have one more question. Are there also expat men?
Our focus is on the women, but we have some men, not so many, but yes.
De expositie heet Meet the Makers, a New Beginning en is vanaf 16 oktober te bezoeken tijdens de Dutch Design Week.